a headset.
I can't have a headset.
The echo will piss off everyone.
No, it won't. It'll be fine.
Will.
Hello, everybody.
Hey.
Dark Reaper the Creeper.
What's that?
It's sat behind me, so there's no Skype call this time.
I'm creeping.
He's always creeping.
Like, creeping.
It was fine on that last.
Was it?
Yeah. Like, I brought it away from the speakers, so...
Alright. Well, I have no stun, actually. I have no weapons. Is that split-screen test... Filled like hell.
It did, indeed.
Miserably.
It was like tiny ass screens though, in fairness.
Very.
Screw that in the ass or something spiky.
Really chill. Like what?
Something small and spiky.
Ouch. It's all I can see.
The cutscene.
We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But I wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Crushing.
Turbulence.
Oh no, Leon. Let's run up to the cockpit. I'll follow you. Such noob. There's a new gun behind us, remember? Just shoot it. I fell my ass down. I have like hardly any armor. I think you are turning. Holy crap, man, that's hardcore gross. Leon, you were so pretty, and you almost killed my crush in that moment. How dare you?
Can I tell you about the zombie tugging me?
You loved it.
That was weird.
You loved it.
Well, it would have been nice, but damn, she ugly. She ugly, man.
I haven't got any bullets!
Alright, hold on, I'm looking something
out. Is that two? Went up.
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
It needs ammo.
Everyone calm down. Get your seats and stay there.
Stop running in my way. You got ammo where? You're lying. Where is it? Ah. I got like a full clip plus three. Where is Mitos when you need him? Noah must be around. Noah. The small boy child.
I think we made it in time.
Cover me!
We need to open the hatch!
Oh, no. No.
Help. I think I have a new... Move it away. If I had any bullets. Yeah, poochie poochies. Hold on to something, Cleon. Let it be me. Yep. Come on. Everything's overly large in this game, including the young penis.
Get to the cockpit.
Shit.
Helena, we have to go.
We're gonna have issues.
Why?
Because of the gas.
Oh, wow. Dude. Whoa!
I have no ammo. You go be a badass.
Oh, dang.
Did you?
Leon. month ago?
She did get up. It's the only one I had a decent amount of bullets for. Fucking ass down the stairs!
Wow. You sure?
Yep.
Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
Go on, Leon. Fly this plane. Do it, man. Do it.
To restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Did you crash already?
Try it again. Okay.
Why do you think I have this? Oops.
Wow.
Oh, trip up a group of zombies by shooting the lead zombie in the leg. We'll remember this. Yes.
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Try it again.
Oh, come on.
Resident Evil Airlines. Same. Searching for partners?
What?
What the fuck?
What happened? One of us noobs.
Oh no, don't do that. I think it was looking for, like, the other two people that could have joined in.
Could, huh?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Don't want noobs in with us. Do your Russian accent and go to hell, noobs. That's all I need.
How?
Just do it. Go to hell, noobs.
Go to hell, noobs.
Scrubs. Facio. As not, I'm shit at Russian accents, but still. Factum. Trying to join our game.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
She's so squeaky.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake!
Don't you ever touch me, on you piece of shit.
Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Or someone you want to be your girlfriend.
He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Probably the best way to put her off you as well. Punching your mate in the face. Leon, do you feel slightly unneeded?
He holds her tighter than you did.
Such a creeper.
Leon, the plane!
Don't just be a creeper.
Him again! Friend of yours? Or like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club.
Let's go.
Do this.
Watch out for the car.
Got it.
You okay?
Oh. Sherry. And I get to be killed off by this bro. Yep. Just punch. potentially in the chest.
You fought this thing before and you're still breathing? I'm impressed.
I really need more ammo.
You're not entirely safe, are you? Like Leon, doesn't he? But with like less hair.
Carries around a spare.
Give him credit. No. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Where is it? I'm gonna fall down. Oh, fuck. He got rid of you for me. Shit, fuck. I'm gonna die. Find more ammo desperately. I got some. No, I found skill points because that's what we fucking need right now. Wanker of a game! Clearly doesn't want me enough. We can't. I have incendiary. Where is he? Behind me.
Let him go!
Oh. Yeah, probably always killed me in the process.
We did something.
We were awesome. Oh, incendiary here. I did. And then
Jerry!
We're gonna head to the Portal building over in Kuching!
there. I need you to
not die. Because he needs to have you. I told you. And kill you. I meant kiss, but kill works too.
Leon, do you read me?
Oh crap.
Finnegan.
You went dark after the plane went down.
Suddenly.
Ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just
some help would be nice as soon as I'm on one.
Got it. Thanks.
Where are you?
I'm in the bag. It's a good day today, huh? I think there was a picture online, a meme, of a guy in a casket with a boner just written it's a good day today.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kulong building. Yeah. The first thing you're going to need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Did we get medals for killing the chickens? Wow. Oh, no medals.
Zombie.
This way.
No, I think we legit move.
What was that?
Let's go, Amy.
Trouble.
From the other side. There's more people.
Apparently I just searched the corpse for some reason. And then tripped over it like a bitch.
Do you know you could search it?
So if they don't look here.
Oh, where? Wow, that was spazzy. Look. She's having a full connection. She plumb broke. I'd only grab her ass if I did. Not PG. This is my channel, it's never PG. And if anyone doesn't like it, then they can unsubscribe. Goodbyes. Only no ends with
the bolts on either side.
These doors piss me off. They're all closed for some reason.
Bolts on either side.
Okay, great.
Oh, no. Great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
Best phone ever.
Right, stick together, because, yeah. Don't leave me. Don't leave me, creeper. Don't leave me, creeper.
I guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
Different isn't always good, Helena. Different isn't always good. Stop being a fucktard. Good, I followed you, because I'm not... Splitting up is just... Shit. Oh, that's a fault. yourself.
The fucking lever. Oh god.
Fuck me, there was one suddenly on the floor. Running for my life.
You need to unlock it from the other side.
Fuck me. Let me pull away. And then fucking incendiary. Fuck it. Now there's some weed down there. What are you opening? Yeah. Right, well, look, they appear to be having a connection. Let them.
That's two. One left.
Ammo.
Yeah.
Oh!
Come on.
Okay. Bye. Are those ones, like, legitimately dead, or what?
I don't know. Fucking, I really don't
beefer.
Guess we open up all the doors.
Yeah.
Oh, balls of pants.
But I can't open them. How do you open the doors? There's a fucking ladder here. No worries. One more to go.
Right, one more to go. This is the last one. Here, okay. Right, of course. So we go there. How did we get there, man? How did we get there? Is there a key or something in there?
I could totally call over that one.
Probably not as well as
watch it. Ladder. All right, I need help. All right, you need to come over where.
Come on.
There's a hand here. Oh, balls. There's a fucking hand there grabbing off my fucking face. You know, gross.
Thank you. We need to go in here to take the key. Any magnum ammo. Did you get the key?
Yes.
Move, back up. Oh, fuck, now too late. I don't know how to do it. What's the problem? Screw it! I got knocked over and then eaten.
He just tapped you on your face. I saw that. He just went.
Found the last one. Let's get the hell out of here.
Have one.
Thank you.
Cliffhanger, bitches!